guys, my name is Rupal from Lexus and Company. Today I'll tell you about the wagering agreements. The term agreement refers to a contract or a guarantee or responsibility that is established for gatherings under an agreement. A wager is an agreement in which money is paid from one party to another based on the occurrence or non-occurrence of an unknown event. The essential conditions of a wagering contract are: it must depend on the uncertain act, mutual profit or loss possibility, neither party has control over the event and promise to remunerate. Carlyle versus Carbolic case was a landmark case on the topic of wagering agreements. So that was it about the wagering agreements. If you have any particular doubts, you can comment on below. Thank you.